for the simply supported beam, draw the shear and bending moment diagrams. This is the fourth example for the shear and moment diagrams main video. The links to other examples in that main video are in the description below. Every once in a while, you'll find structures that are subjected to symmetrical loads. In these cases, if the supports are also symmetrical, both reaction loads will be the same. The shear diagram will have an x-axis in feet and a y-axis in kips, and the shear will go down by 20 on the left, go up by 80 at A, have a slope of minus 4 for 30 feet, meaning it goes down by 120 up to B, go up by 80 again at B, and maintain that value till the end of the beam when it goes down by 20 again. The bending moment diagram, with an x-axis in feet and a y-axis in kip feet, will begin at 0 since there's no reaction or external couples on the left, have a slope of minus 20 till A, which if multiplied by 15 feet shows us that it reaches a minus 300 value, and from A to B it will begin with a slope of 60, reach a slope of 0 that we don't yet know if it's below or above the x-axis, and end with a slope of minus 60 at B. Since the area under the curve for the triangular section is 450, it means that the value for the moment at the center of the beam is minus 300 plus 450. And since the remaining areas are the same, we know that the rest of the moment diagram is also symmetric. For the other examples on shear and moment diagrams, as well as the other main videos of the statics course, make sure to check out the links in the description below. Thanks for watching!